Kurt Angle has created so many historical moments throughout his decorated career. A victory tonight would be another prestigious accolade.
Here's Cena. Driving him to the canvas with the attitude adjustment. Here's Cena.
Attitude adjustment.
Is this what he needs for the win?
Kurt Angle.
Ah, John Cena.
John Cena did it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
Nicely done. He picks up.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Well, guys, to say this Phoenix crowd is ready for this match would be a gross understatement.
Uh-oh. What a sidewalk slam.
Guys, I think this one's over.
How is Brie Bella looking to end this?
Spike. Brie Bella has been eliminated.
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Double knees. Good night.
A humiliating slap.
Oh, target.
He's going to try it again.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
When you talk about great tag teams, we can go all the way back to teams like the Tolos brothers, Stevens and Patterson, Stevens and Bockwinkel, the Texas Outlaws, the Briscoes.
Oh.
Nikki's got her up.
Changes her fortune.
Oh, here it comes.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Here are your winners.
Another exciting tag team match in the book. The Viper Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar and natural in-ring talent and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. RKO!
And we are done here. Come out of nowhere!
RKO!
The new Daniel Bryan turn is
something big is coming. Now's the time to capitalize.
This is exactly what Edge was waiting for.
Spear!
He's already spending that winner's purse.
A second spot on the
Edge wins!
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar!
The time for talk is over. We'll find out.
This has got to be it. Powerbomb connects.
Two. Not yet.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage? Will Mike Kanellis be able to continue?
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ben Carter.
And there's your winner here. And John Cena, perhaps the most decorated.
John.
And again, yet another count.
Triple H looking to end this match.
So glad I bet on him to win.
Hope.
Both arms hooked.
Pedigree!
Head to the pay window.
Got.
Both arms hooked. Face plant.
Ken, is that enough for the win?
On the other side of that ring against Gold.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Plenty of fight left.
Not yet.
Power slam.
No, oh, look at this.
The power!
Strongest slam!
That puts him in total control. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He wants it one more time.
Down with the jackhammer!
And just like that, it's all over.
But now, can Goldberg capitalize?
Unrivaled intensity and unmatched power are
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Thunderous power slam! Come flush!
Yeah, there's no way this man.
Yes! Goldberg takes it!
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
Enormous.
Corey, from a career standpoint, what does the Elimination Chamber represent?
It means everything.
Uh-oh, Asuka! Asuka in control!
Crossface chicken wing is in!
Wait.
Are you kidding me?
How did she break the Asuka lock?
There it is!
Is it enough?
Bayley is really applying pressure now, guys.
She's not done yet. Oh, here it comes!
Here she comes, guys. And she said she was going to win this thing earlier today. Let's see if she's right.
Try for it early. All she has to do is capitalize.
Elimination Chamber is the ultimate in elimination-based combat. The Chamber debuted in 2002 and has housed some of the most grueling battles in sports entertainment. Championships have been decided within its unforgiving steel confines, and careers have been altered.
Listen, full control.
DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Into the pin attempt.
Plenty of fight left.
Gonna take more than that.
Finds its target.
Charlotte is ready to go.
You think the queen is focused?
Bam! What a slap. And Sasha with the backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes. Flips into the bank statement. And here's Alexa Bliss swinging for the pin.
Just caught flush.
Divine intervention.
A well-aimed strike.
Attack to the midsection.
Not looking good, guys.
Back into the ring.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Toss to the outside.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the Chamber shorten many careers in the past.
Oh, stomping away.
An early pin attempt. She's got a long way to go before she should be thick.
Sasha Banks looking for the pin.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the pinfall.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
Drop kick. Great athleticism.
Running clothesline.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh,
she's hanging on this long.
She's got a tap.
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Ooh-wee. Is it fully locked in?
This is not where the boss wanted to be.
And no bank.
Look at this. This could do it.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
It's like a questionable.
This should do it right there. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
If there's a big time elimination. Has been eliminated.
Becky is showing her stuff right now, big time.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her tonight.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Oh, Bailey planting her beautiful corkscrew elbow drop. Nice takedown by Becky, looking for the armbar.
It's over. It's got to be over.
Locked it.
She somehow breaks free.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Was done.
For the first time tonight, Becky Lynch incoming.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, shoulders down. This could be it. She got the shoulder up in time.
Charlotte makes her daddy proud every time she steps into the ring.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Great offense by Bailey.
What is the queen looking for here?
The queen suplex.
Can she end it here? And a kick out at two.
She is ready for a fight tonight.
Oh, and a knee. And another.
Just endless knee strikes.
Play of strength with the suplex.
Elbow smash.
Oh. It's about to end. Oh, here it comes. Belly to belly.
Charlotte is in trouble. Charlotte is in trouble.
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Becky Lynch. Stomach.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
Hurricanrana. What's this?
The Jinoku driver. And Bailey tries the early cover. And Becky Lynch powers out.
That would have been a shocker.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Setting up for it.
Neckbreaker!
Oh, snap there.
Oh, Bailey planted her. Snap there.
Not safe yet.
Pick.
Great women's action here in WWE.
The honorable one.
Oh, nice suplex.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two, three.
Becky Lynch has been eliminated.
Here is is your winner, Bayley.
No ifs, ands, or buts. This match just might set social.
The yes lock is in. The yes lock is in.
Unreal.
The pay window beckons.
How did Brie Bella go to remain alive? She got the shoulder up. That's all that counts.
Ouch.
Great athleticism.
Ooh. Here we go again.
Sidewalk slam.
Oh, he is finished.
Two.
And Brie manages to hang on.
The Bella twins are about as tough as they come.
She wants to finish this.
Are we about to see it again?
Sidewalk slam.
And just like that, it's all over.
Two.
This one had it. And that's the match.
Maria Christina Russell.
Huge win for her against some.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
Jey Uso is so explosive in the ring, guys. He can hit you with a splash, slap on a devastating submission, or start a
super kick.
Good night. Leave the nightlight on for it.
Super kick.
Picture perfect execution.
Can the second time do it?
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Clear the deck. Cannonball coming through.
Crazy. Jeff Hardy has been eliminated.
It's bedtime. That has got to be the one.
Ooh-wee.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here.
That's a match-winning move, guys.
Oh, man. Can
super kick!
Good night.
Can he take advantage of this?
Now, that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
Ruby Riott's no-nonsense, all-destruction approach.
Traps the arm.
Boom! Riott kick.
That hit the spot. She's finished. This is Ruby Riott's chance.
Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
They tapped out. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Eli Anna Caldwell.
Put it in the books, and there was no question. Oftentimes in our business,
and oh, could this be it?
Reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Elbow finds its mark. Here it comes. Special delivery. Attitude adjustment. He is in complete control.
And the pinfall gets him the win.
The Superstar!
Big victory for him here in this one.